Good morning, children. How are you? Nice, very nice. All happy and smiling. And so Miss is also happy to see you all back in the school. We like to be in school, isn't it? Otherwise, sitting at home all the time, bad. Okay, today I'm going to teach you those same five words, but how you have to fill up the missing letter. One letter in that is missing. So we have to fill up the missing word, missing letter. See, complete the words. Means this is not complete, is it? No. So dash is there. This is not complete. Dash is there. So I'm going to teach you how to complete the words. Now you've had these spellings already. You have written them in your classwork copy many times. So you will know what comes here. B A T. Okay? So you will write here T. Capital T. B A T. Bat. This is complete. This is half, not half. This is incomplete. So we have to complete these words. B A. You put a T there. Next one. C A. Again T, children. Cat. Again T comes. You write the T there. The next one is van. V-A-N. You write N, your children. Nicely. Take trouble to write it nicely. Okay? Don't just scribble like this. Okay? No. One line. You do this line first. Then you do this slanting line. Then you go up straight. Okay? V-A-N. Van. Then M-A-N, man. Another N will come here. Do it like this and go straight up. Okay? Go straight up, children. M-A-N, man. Next one is F-A-N, fan. F-A-N, fan. These are words with the same sound. Man, van, fan. Can. Okay? Ran. All these words are with the same sound ending with N. And here you have B-A-T bat, C-A-T cat, M-A-T mat, F-A-T fat, R-A-T rat, rat mana chua. Okay? So you have got words with the same sound. Other words also. B-A-T bat, C-A-T cat, R-A-T rat, F-A-T fat, M-A-T mat. Mat is chatai on which you sit. Then you have V-A-N van, M-A-N man, F-A-N van, C-A-N can, R-A-N ran, T-A-N tan. Okay? B-A-N van. Like that you have words with the same sound. Now you'll write this for me. In your English classwork copy, you write like this, B-A, and you put a dash on the red line and then fill up with T. Like that you put C, write C-A, write dash, and then you write the T. Again you write B-A, put a dash on the bottom red, the blue line. Second blue line, you put a dash and write N, V-A-N, van. The same you will do with M-A, write and put a dash. Then on the dash you fill up N, M-A-N, man. F-A you write, again dash on the second blue line and write N, F-A-N, fan. Now this you can do for me on two pages, children. Don't write on two lines. You will write on two different pages. This is one page. You will write here, fill up the blanks, and on the second page again you will write BA dash, put T there. CA dash, put T there. So children, you will do the same thing on this page, in this first line. Don't write all over there. On this, on these four line, three lines, you will write BA dash and put a T. CA- and put a T like that. And on the next page, don't write anything else here. On the next page, again BA- put T. Again CA- put the dash. The dash must be seen. Then fill up the blank. You will do this for your homework, children. Right? All right. So, bye. Take care. Be good.